If we internalize this truth, we can build new future for us, eliminating this papas, aligning ourselves more to the cosmic logic. So we can avoid this kind of pandemic crisis in future. We can have the better world. The first truth, the first understanding we need to have is purpose of the world, the primal principle, the primary principle of the universe is let us all coexist and celebrate our life. Planet Earth may be ruled by human beings, but we have no right to feel this planet Earth is exclusively for human beings. No. That is the sin. That is the papa human beings are committing. When we are enamored by the binary logic, we fall in love with binary logic and forget the existence of cosmic logic. So when you are enamored by this beautiful planet Earth and all the resources it can offer to make your life comfortable and luxurious, you forget this planet Earth belongs to all other beings also. Out of extreme greed and delusion, we try to make this planet Earth exclusively for us human beings is the first sin, papa, we are committing. Let us stop this thought current of trying to make this planet Earth exclusively for us by making all other beings extinct. Understand? In last 100 years, the damage, destruction we did to planet Earth is unimaginable. Due to our greed, due to our extreme possessiveness, just because binary logic makes our life more comfortable and luxurious, we forget the cosmic logic, karma exists. Same way, just because the beautiful things this planet Earth can offer to make our life comfortable and luxurious, we are trying to possess this planet Earth exclusively for us human beings. Understand? We are not just winning the nature, we are trying to kill nature. Billions of animals are killed for food every day. Whether for your food or medicine or cosmetic or things which makes you comfortable or luxurious needs, whatever may be the purpose, but we are forgetting the most important cosmic logic. Let us all coexist and celebrate life. Ahimsa paramo dharma. Non-violence is the ultimate natural law of life, cosmic logic of life. Ahimsa paramo dharmaha. Non-violence is the ultimate principle of cosmic logic.